Hello friends, today I will discuss about what is multimedia. Multimedia can have many definitions, these included. First definition, we will discuss. Multimedia means that computer information can be represented through audio, video and animation. In addition to traditional media, text, graphics, drawing, image. This is the first definition. What is multimedia? Okay. The another definition is multimedia is the field concerned with the computer controlled integration of text, graphics, drawing, still and moving image, animation, video, and many other media that many media where every type of information can be represented, stored, transmitted and processed digitally. A multimedia application is an application which use a collection of multimedia multiple media sources. Multimedia basically hota hai ki hum jo hai kisi bhi एक सिस्टम पे एक से ज़्यादा वर्क कर सके. जैसे वी हैव डन मैनी मल्टीपल ऑपरेशन इन एनी वन एप्लीकेशन. ओके, what is hypertext and hypermedia? Firstly, I will discuss about hypermedia. Hypermedia is not concentrated to be a text base. It can be include other media, example graphics, image, and especially the continuous media, sound and video. Hypertext. What is hypertext? Hypermedia is not a concentrated to be a text base. It can include other media, example graphics, images and especially the continuous media, sound and video. Definition of hypermedia. The World Wide Web is the best example of hypermedia application. Thank you. Have a good day.